Oh, she's sitting out. Okay. And also, Mom, please do not ground me, though.
Where do you want to go on the map?
Windmills.
Right.
Because I'm not feeling the sweat right now. If I was grounded, am I grounded only for Fortnite or what?
Yeah.
Just wondering.
I think she's back.
Am I grounded only for Fortnite if I was grounded?
I think she's back.
I'm asking you.
Well, I'm saying I think she's back.
Oh, but. I thought you were talking about me getting grounded.
Well, you would be grounded off of the PlayStation for sure.
Meanwhile, I'll be on my tablet and playing Mario Kart Tour.
Yeah.
And playing Mario Kart with my dad and stuff.
Yep. If you're playing with your dad. Yeah, because you were sitting out. We can go right back to
lobby. What match?
Trinity, pay attention.
What match? Just wondering.
We didn't know how. She asked, are you guys in a match? That's what she said.
Oh. I thought you said it, Mom.
No.
It sounded like your voice.
No, it wasn't me.
Maybe I'm tripping. Maybe I'm getting trippy instead of swifty.
We got fifth place in that last match. They were obviously crown hunters. They were. One picked up her crown, and then another one that had a medallion, I guess. They, I told Trinity, I was like, you know what? They're crown hunters, because they were shooting her flawlessly while she was in the air with the wings up high. And I was like, you know what? They're not getting my crown. We don't have Cowgirl here to help back us up. So you know what? I'm going to go in the storm. They followed me into the storm just to get the crown. And they couldn't make it out of the storm, and they died. Their whole team died. Because her team decided to follow her into the storm. Mm-hmm. Oh, the one that eliminated Trinity followed me into the storm, and I was using shockwave grenades to get into the storm. Deep into the storm. They followed me deep into the storm to get the crown, and they could not get out. Her whole team was stupid. They decided to follow her into the crown. Into the storm. Yeah, so her whole team died when she died.
And also, if I get grounded, I'll be really lonely because I don't want you to play with Christy without me.
Well, how often do I play with Christy?
Not much, but...
Yeah, we play with her maybe once every 3 weeks or once a month for maybe just an hour and a half or 2 hours.
Where are we landing, Cowgirl? Are we going to land at the old bosses? Where are we landing?
Yeah, I don't see her much at all. She'll get really relaxed and drunk and be like, hey, girls.
I like it when Chrissy's drunk because she's loads of fun.
She is loads of fun.
Are we going to Rebel's Roost or what?
I don't know. Okay.
That means we're going to go to this.
I've never been here before, so this is a first for us. Okay. How do we... It's a canoe! I'm running up to you. Nope, I'm not. Almost. I see something over here. It's a car. A magical shield breaker. I'm in luck.
I guarantee you that we are gonna win.
Pick up the gun, Trinity.
It's gray. Oh, never mind. It's blue.
You get the blue one because I know how you are. You complain about whatever.
Yeah, I remember with Chopper, I fell off the island.
Oh my god, did I tell you when she threw a fit with Chopper? Chopper had a crown. He was the only one that had a crown. And I don't know for sure what the heck happened. I think they were arguing over a chest on the island.
I was trying to get a good gun.
She throws a fit and is like, well, I'm just going to walk off the island. She walked off the island and got knocked.
And Chopper thought it was funny. Meanwhile, you got...
I did not think it was funny. Because it's throwing a fit. It's being a spoiled little brat, which is a big no-no. Mm-hmm. I don't care if it was with Chopper or not. That was a no-no. But it was kind of funny, though, because...
The banana falling off.
I told her, I'm not going to revive you. And then... dawned on me. Well, Chopper has a crown. I have to revive because we need our teammate.
If you did not revive me, we could have not have won if you didn't revive me.
And we did end up winning, though.
And we ended up winning, yeah. Told you it's best with me. PlayStation, Trinity is the perfect person to play with. I want to check out that bolt thingy. I really am tempted to check out that one boat. That one big boat. Check out that one boat.
Oh, down here?
No, not down here. I'm talking about the big boat with the bosses on it. But it's far away, though. About that one big boat over here.
You see a big boat?
It's the one with bosses.
I see the big boat. Okay.
Cowgirl did the...
Do what? I heard my name. Oh, thank you. That one's partially in the storm, Trin.
Yeah, I know.
It's the one that we used to go to that had the boss there. I wonder where this takes you. Nope, probably doesn't work anymore. No. Alright.
Looks like the reality tree.
I was like, how am I going to get in there?
Alexa, did you hear me? Alexa, I did not even ask. Tell me, I'm not sure about that. She wants to talk back to me. Well, I will talk back to her. I don't know why Alexa goes off on her own, but probably she's on drugs. Alexa's being random.
Hello, Trinity. This is new.
Yeah, I know. of this being here.
What? That's crazy. That's...
What wings?
The wings that are in the game, Trinity. Oh my lord, kid. I wonder when this is gonna open. Gotta wait for a couple of storm circles before it opens. Oh, there's medallions behind us. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Come on, Trin. Medallion's moving toward us, sweetie.
Yes, glider music. I love the music.
Okay, trying to see where she's gonna go. Okay. Oh, we could loot up here.
Hello, bot. What the heck is this? Brutus? The Brutus.
Mm-hmm. He's found a bot, Trin.
Brutus.
I'm gonna say hello to him, too. Hello. Dancing for him. You gotta get down and... Trinity, can you hear me, honey?
Yo, car!
You might have to take the car. Calvary and I have wings.
Oh, yes! I wanna hear my musics anyways. Excuse me. Excuse me again.
Do you want a thunderbolt?
After this round, what? Want to check out that one place?
Oh, there's a sniper.
There. get fall damage even though I landed on the water?
I don't know. It could be a glitch.
Actually, I think I did hit a little bit of land, but it's not much.
A little bit of your health, honey.
I already did.
Oh, okay. Okay. Just look at this medallion. What the heck?
This place is gonna turn into Atlantis, but I'm guessing it's still the same. I wanna go in the car!
Get in the car.
Cowgirl, take me with you! Not now. I'm in now. Still there. I want to go check the bot. I want to check the bot. Please. Wiga? Cheerio.
Wiga. Cheerio. Oreo.
Oreo. Wiga?
Where's the bot?
Where'd the bot go? Bot could be invisible.
Oh, I see. I gotta come back to that.
Okay. The bot is still there, huh? Even though he's dead. At least they brought back a couple of bots in those vaults.
Why am I like panda? Is somebody watching me? I got like a red triangle on top of my head. It might have one of those bots that ping.
That's you, but oh dears.
Uh-oh. I see footprints around us.
Dear butt. Hey, cowgirl. I'm coming again.
Yeah. Somewhere. Oh, yeah. That is a person.
That mouse girl.
Yeah. Eliminated by Artemis. No, I wasn't. Eliminated by that other girl.
Cowgirl, did the bots look the same from last time season, the society bots? I'm wondering if they look like society bots.
Well, we'll find out some later time, Trinity.
Well, go to the boat. Please.
We're not gonna go to the boat.
I'm talking about the next round.
Oh.
I don't like getting rebooted because I had really great stuff.
maybe. It's no big deal.
I know it is an online game, but it's not just any game. It's a special game.
It's just a game, honey. Don't worry.
It's special. It's sparkly, like diamonds.
Then you should enjoy it whether you get rebooted or not. Ooh, excuse me.
I think it's best to doze off while we're getting rebooted. I'll just go to sleep.
Yeah. Yay! I'm hiding in the bush. That eliminated me, the girl with the purple hat.
How did
they
catch the lobby? Haha. How did we catch the lobby?
Go return the lobby and change your outfit then.
Okay.